Well, I'm Stephanie Lopez, it's my husband, Jerson, and I first wanted to say... I first wanted to thank the girls for not only being amazing athletes and players, but for being amazing students. I will say most of the time, when I spoke to teachers about these young ladies, it was wonderful. They always had good things to say, and if they ever had a step of improvement for them, when I spoke to them, they improved it in the classroom. So it's very nice, and every time I checked grades, everybody had grades, so it was always good to have. Now, yes, they had a wonderful season, a perfect season. They were undefeated.
Woo! Yeah!
I would also like to thank the parents, not only for your support at the games, but for your support at home, whether it be with homework, schoolwork, whether it be taking them to other practices, it was really appreciated. I would also like to thank my husband for putting up with me, and me putting up with him, but we lived basketball for a very long time, whether we were here or at home, but he was much help this year. I also wanted to thank Ms. Baylor and Ms. Ballmer, and I have something for both of you, for them putting up with me, because I know whether it be traditions of we're eating in my classroom, I don't care if you set it up here, it's a championship, this is where we're eating, or uniforms to anything, to balls, they were always very good. So I'll give both of you. Thank you. Now, for the girls. So I can say that truly this season was as successful as it was because it was a team effort. It was a team effort from everybody. Now, I will also thank my other assistant coach, Mr. DeCastro. And these guys, it's actually very funny. He said this to me the day after the championship, and Jerson and I did on the same night, so it was really funny because I'm a math teacher, but I wanted to just say this because it really showed how great of athletes these girls were. So their average score per game was 48 points. And on top of that, they only allowed an average of 19 points from the other team. So their average win per game was 26 points. So numbers were alive, and that proved it.
Yes.
So this season, these girls showed tremendous athleticism. They showed their knowledge of the game. They all grew. And most importantly, they showed teamwork.
Yes.
It was truly a joy coaching each and every one of them this season. And for my eighth graders, you are very much going to be missed. I want to wish all of you the best of luck next year, both academically and in basketball. And for my sixth and seventh grade returners, you need to build off of this season, and you need to be ready for next year, because it's coming. Now, we have the pleasure of giving, again, two awards. We always vocalize for more, Coach Gordon, but, you know. I got an extra one, though.
You wouldn't have said it, if I got you.
I was going to keep it until later, but now I got the extra one. Okay. The first one I wanted to announce is our MVP, our most valuable player. This young lady is truly a one-of-the-kind basketball player. I can tell you, I know I'm pregnant now, but if I was 100% in my best athletic condition, I would not want to play her one-on-one. Offensively, she averaged 19 points per game, whether it be jump shots or layups. Defensively, she made numerous steals, fast breaks, and she managed the top of our trap on defense, and she demonstrated the ability to shut down any player on the opposing team. When needed, she was there. She is truly an all-star player and is ready for the next level of basketball. I look forward to seeing her continue to grow as a player, and I cannot wait to one day flip on the TV and see her on ESPN. I am proud to announce our MVP this season to Zakiya Stevenson.
Woo! Woo! Yeah, G! G! Woo!
Award. This young lady demonstrated the true role of a leader. Anything that was asked of her, she was always willing to do for the benefit of the team. I could have asked her to do somersaults on the court, and I'm sure she would have done it. But whether it meant playing multiple positions, helping her teammates, or being a voice of encouragement, she was always there. She was also a teacher to her teammates. She explained offensive plays, defensive plays, practice drills. Whether she was on the court or whether she was off the court, she always exemplified leadership. This young lady truly was the heart and soul of the team, and I'm very proud to announce this year's Coach's Award to Maya DeKalb.
Without her, and especially Coach Tristan as well, we wouldn't have been here or gotten here. So we just want to thank you for all that you've done.
Woo!